In this video, we will show you how to change the frequency output of the TMAS65. In order to access the programming, you will need to remove the cover. To enter the programming matrix, you will then press the E key. In this case, we will navigate to the pulse/frequency output by using the plus button. We'll enter the programming by hitting the E key. In this case, we're looking at the pulse mode, and we actually want to program the frequency mode, so we'll change it by pressing the plus button. As you'll see, we'll be prompted to enter the access code. As this is a ProLine 2 generation model, the access code will be that of the order code. Since we're working with the TMAS 65, the access code will be 65. So we'll enter the 6 by hitting the plus button and hitting E to confirm. We'll then change the second digit to a 5 using the plus button and hit E to confirm. Then we'll hit E again to accept that entry. And since we put in the right access code, we'll see programming enabled. We can then use the plus button to change it to frequency. When we see frequency, we'll hit E to confirm. We'll then hit E again, and we'll see that it's assigned for mass flow, which we'll use for the purposes of this video. Hit E again to choose the gas group. We'll leave it as it is for right now. And now we see the end value for frequency that's set for 1,000 hertz. In this case, let's say we're scaling it from 0 to 500 hertz. So we'd hit the plus to change. Hit E to confirm. We then need to change the 1 to a 0. So we'll use the minus, we'll hit E to confirm, and then we'll change this one to 5 by using the plus. Once we've arrived at the 5, we'll hit E to confirm and continue to hit E until we're finished, and we'll see entry stored on the display, and then finally the value that we programmed, which is 500 hertz. We then set what the 0 hertz frequency is going to be equivalent to. In this case, it's going to be 0 pounds per hour, and we'll leave it at that. And then we get the chance to set what our high frequency value, which we just changed to 500 hertz, will be set to for pounds per hour. In this case, it's set to 16,500. Let's change that to 10,000. So first, we'll hit the minus to change. We want to leave the 1 in its place. We'll hit E. We'll then hit the minus to go to 0. Hit E to confirm, and we'll hit the minus again to change the 5 to a 0, and hit E to confirm, and we'll continue to hit E to accept the rest of the entries, and we'll see again we were successful and it said entry stored. Now we've set up our frequency output for the TMAS65, and we'll back out to the main display by hitting the plus and minus buttons at the same time. Okay, now we're back at our main display where we see our process values. That completes setting up the frequency output for the TMAS65, so we'll replace the cover.